नमस्ते दोस्तों, आपका हमारा आज का वीडियो में स्वागत है।
It's a Sunday in Goa and we're going to have a fun day.
And the monsoon is going to start soon, so we thought, yeah, let's go to the
beach. The last couple of days.
हाँ, the time is running.
Time is running.
So, चलो चलो। So Arjun is taking the dog box. क्योंकि Peanut भी हमारे साथ आएंगे। Oh, Arjun called the lift for me. He was just there. He already went down to install the bag, and that is so nice, so thoughtful. चलो चलो Peanut. हो देखो, Arjun is already waiting. शाबाश।
चले।
चले। This is the way to the beach. एकदम जंगल जंगल मंगल। ये मेरा फेवरेट व्यू है, एकदम बढ़िया फार्म, लाइक इतना बड़ा हरा खेत, खूबसूरत है। और ये देखो, वहाँ पर मार्केट भी है, छोटा सा मार्केट,
छोटा
लेकिन काफी है। ये देखो सब्जी वाला। Actually, lots of people are thinking Goa is more the kind of party place, but for us, it's like a big village. Like it's like the village, but in tropical, like a
very
tropical
peaceful,
village.
Very peaceful. They are very green. बहुत ज़्यादा खेत, plants, trees, jungle, नदियाँ, समुंदर, है ना, सब कुछ है। Party हमारा शौक ही नहीं। आपने आज तक हमको देखा ही नहीं होगा कभी party में।
शायद हम थोड़ा सा weird हैं, अजीब।
ऐसा लग रहा है कल परसों तो मैं 21 साल का था, आज 29 का हो गया। क्या हो रहा है मेरे साथ? मैं कल को खुद को बच्चा समझ रहा था, अब बच्चा होने की उम्र आ गई।
Look at these farms.
Look at these coconuts.
So we have reached, not actually reached yet on the beach, obviously, but we made a short stop at a German bakery to get some, you know, some little snacks, and then eat them together on the beach. Like we thought, you know, thoda sa picnic, romantic wala picnic on the beach, maza aega. So this is the bakery. और आज बहुत ब्रेड से है उनके पास। तो हमने ले लिया एक छोटा सा, ये इसका नाम क्या है?
स्पाइस
ब्रोड। ओके,
इट्स
लाइक अ पिज़्ज़ा, राइट? लाइक
थोड़ा बहुत,
हाँ, दो ब्रेड्स और एक ही ब्रेड। ओके, बैक इन द कार, वी गॉट द फूड, गॉट द पीनट। हमने पहुंच गए समुद्र पर, लेकिन पता नहीं यार, आज का दिन अच्छा नहीं दिख रहा है। वेव्स बहुत बड़ा है, बहुत खतरनाक दिख रहे हैं ना। टू बी ऑनेस्ट, आई हैव नेवर सीन अ डे वेयर देयर वाज नो रेड फ्लैग ऑन द बीच, लाइक एवर इन गोवा। आई नेवर सीन अ ग्रीन फ्लैग। I don't know if it's like
it's
not
always the red flag. There's no green flag ever. The red flag means like, you know, they choose the spot. Like if there's a red flag here, you cannot suppose, you are not supposed to swim here. But you can go a little far and swim. Okay, if there's a red, they are not gonna put a green flag. Yeah.
I know in European countries I saw a lot of green flags. So I thought, okay, today is green flag.
If there's no flag, that means today it's green flag.
No flag is green flag. Are you sure? I don't know.
Yes.
I wouldn't give wrong information. Otherwise, someone is going to swim and maybe.
I don't know, guys. Check. Don't quote on this.
Don't listen to him.
Yeah.
I don't know if he knows. We haven't been at this beach before. We usually go to another beach, but that one here was nearby that bakery. So we thought, okay, let's have a look. There are so many beaches in Goa which are, you know, not so touristic, and we made it to our mission to, you know, explore every beach.
All the beaches.
Yes. Not only go to
find
the tourist
a private
ones.
One beach where we can have the final piece.
Our personal
beach.
Beach, yeah. So, we are back in the car.
Yeah, eating a potato. You thought you were gonna sit on the beach and eat it there?
Well, anyway. It was too much meaty, so much wind. Not a good day for the beach. Yeah. I think the monsoon is not there yet, but it already.
Yeah.
Like we are too close to the monsoon. Abhi hum ja rahe hain dusra jagah.
There's a waterfall. Next to our home. So we are going back to our home side, and we'll see if the waterfall is falling. The water.
The waterfall is water falling. Chalo, do idhar chalte hain. Wahan par mango. By the way, I'm sorry that was maybe a little bit too rude to eat and talk, but I really have to give a huge credit to this German bakery. It's Bakery Pausenbrot, and it is in Goa, Majorda. Majorda, hai na?
Near Trinity Beach.
Near Trinity Beach. Oh yeah, near Trinity Beach. So if you're from Goa and you like German, you know, German pastries and German bread and German pretzels, then you should definitely go and have a try, because it's really authentic. Like it just really tastes like I'm going to a bakery in Germany. Very, very authentic. And the owner is also from Germany, so makes it even more authentic. So,
trekking.
Yeah, we are trekking now. Actually, there was a group of boys and we were asking them konsa rasta hai, and they were saying there are two rastas. One is the easy one, one is the difficult one. We have chosen the easy one. Doesn't feel easy. I don't know, maybe they fooled us.
Oh my god, look, it looks like a snake.
Chalo peanut.
Careful with the snakes though.
Huh. Look how high we are.
Salif. ओके गाइस, सो दैट वाज सम नाइस वाटरफॉल. तो अच्छा वाटरफॉल था, लेकिन बहुत सारे लोकल लोग थे यहाँ पे क्योंकि नहा रहे हैं वहाँ पे, तो हम उनको डिस्टर्ब नहीं करना चाह रहे. ये छोटा सा एक मतलब गांव के अंदर छोटा सा वाटरफॉल है, तो ज़्यादा बड़ा भी नहीं है. तो कोई टूरिस्टिक वाला नहीं है, हमारे घर के पास में था ये, तो अच्छा है. अच्छा दिख रहा था, गूगल मैप्स पर देखा था हमने. बट इट वॉज नाइस टू कम हियर. लिटिल बिट वॉक, लिटिल बिट ट्रैकिंग, एवरीथिंग हैज़ बीन नाइस. बीन इन अ जंगल, लॉट ऑफ मॉस्किटोज बाइटिंग ऑन द बीच.
मजा आया. Okay, so we are back home. और आज हम अभी बना रहे हैं एक नींबू आइस टी, नींबू पानी, नींबू सोडा, whatever it is. Cheers.
उसका लेमन वाटर, मेरा लेमन सोडा.
हाँ. Cheers.